I feel like we all do this. We get so wrapped up in ourselves. We get so wrapped up in what's going on in our personal lives and our personal issues. And being able to come out to a place like this and just breathe and just take it all in and realize that there's more is so astounding and amazing. And the students, at the end of the week, they don't want to leave.
They have so much fun. They don't want to get dirty at first, but once they get a little bit of dirt on them, they don't worry about it anymore, okay? They don't care that they're dirty anymore. They're just having a good time. I guarantee them by the end of their hike, they're going to be thanking me for letting them do that and letting them explore and look under rocks and look under logs to find what life is there.
Everyone has the power. You decide if you want to help animals or you just sit there and do nothing about it.
A fifth grader can help.
A first grader could help too if they wanted to.
An kindergarten can help.
Everybody in this whole world.
Everybody.
When you talk about kids connecting and connecting with animals, that they're not going to be judged by the animal, they're not going to be assessed by the animal, the animal's not going to give them an opinion. The animal just liked them. This kid connected to this goat, and he was so excited, he would not leave that goat's side, and that was so important to that kid that day, that animal liked him.
When students come to the farm, they come here for an adventure. They also get a curriculum aligned with next generation science standards.
And you, as a fifth grader, yes, you can make a difference. It's not as hard as you think. You just have to try.
See you on the farm.
See you on the farm.
See you on the farm.
See you on the farm.